This project is skin cancer classification using image processing and machine learning. Skin cancer is one of the most spreading cancer among various type of cancers. The melanoma is the most dangerous skin cancer that not only affects the surface region but also goes in depth to damage the cells. The early detection and treatment will save the patients. And here we are going to propose a system for early diagnosis of skin cancer. In the existing system, the segmentation process uses the region growing method, and the classification process uses support vector machine and k-nearest neighbor methods. The region growing method can be intensified, that will result in over segmentation process. That's not good for perfect detection. So we are going to propose a system which uses the segmentation of a region with the Otsu thresholding algorithm, and also we are going to extract the features for the classification process that here used random forest classifier. This will result in high accuracy. Now we are going to see the implementation process. This is input image. We are going to apply pre-processing steps. The filtering process will be helpful for next steps. Now we are going to segment the image. This is the segmented output. Now by extracting these features by using segmentation method, we are going to classify the image. Here the classification results shows the type of skin cancer.